Hello, this is Ben at Fitness Beyond 50 Seniors, and today, if you can see, I've done my regular workout, but I've been working out in the yard. So just remember, anytime you do something different, whether you're working out in the yard, you know, mowing the lawn, you will actually be burning calories and getting a benefit. And I call that cross training, meaning anything that you do different from your regular workout. So what I'm going to do here is just a little bit of a short circuit of something that you can do while you're at home, just to kind of challenge yourself. So just remember, challenge yourself, but work within your limitations, okay? So this right here is a dip bar that you can pick up almost anywhere. So I'm just going to do an incline press so I can work my shoulders and my chest a little bit. So we're going to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So then we're going to switch right on over. Grab your medicine ball. All right. And you're going to do a squat thrust. Squat press. So we're getting our hips, shoulders, arms, balance. Go from that, grab your kettlebell, get your kettlebell swings in. And you can do these all the way up, just to here, or parallel. Great exercise. Then 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Then what you're gonna do is you're gonna just step back and get you just some regular body weight exercises. Just work up to doing 3 rounds of this. Over, over, over. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Now add your knee in. Knee, 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 knee. Good. Strong. Go at your pace. Breathe. Now go. Knee, knee, punch, punch. Knee, knee, punch, punch. Again, knee, knee, punch, punch. And knee, knee, punch, punch. There you go, just a little bit of a circuit so you can get some cardiovascular going, do some strengthening, working your hips, arms and shoulders, working on your balance, coordination, working your hips, shoulder, getting stronger. So what are you going to do, seniors? You're going to get up, you're going to get off the couch, you're going to keep moving, no excuses. Take your time, invest in your health, because this is about you. This is Ben at Fitness Beyond 50 saying have a great day.